Tonight, police need your help nabbing a suspected peeping Tom in the act.
Gravette police say numerous residents accuse Greg Bumstead of loitering in their yards and peeping through their windows at night. But as 4029's Rob Sneed found out, they're having difficulty bringing charges against Bumstead. Rob, why is that?
Well, Angela, police say the problem is they haven't caught him in the act. Many complain about him but aren't willing to sign an affidavit of complaint. And because of that, no arrests can be made.
Natalie Morris is a waitress at this local diner and has lived in Gravette for 16 years. She says she loves this community.
Gravette's a small, close-knit community, a great place to raise your family. We have great schools, you know, great businesses. You know, it's just a good all-around place to live.
But some say they're now living in fear because of this man, 44-year-old Greg Bumstead.
I'm worried what he's going to do if something doesn't happen with him.
Gravette police tell 4029 News they've received numerous calls from people accusing Bumstead of loitering and peeping through their windows at night. In just the last 2 weeks, police were called on 3 separate incidents involving Bumstead, but no charges were filed and no arrests were made. Police say the accusers were not willing to press charges.
If they are willing to fill out an affidavit complaint and be willing to be there in court to testify and say this was the guy on their property, then it would help us out in getting charges on him.
Help that Morrison says she hopes comes soon for the safety of her children.
You know, he's been gave so many chances. He's been in and out of jail several times. You know, what's it going to take? Is it going to take, you know, him doing that and going one step further with someone's children? You know, we don't need that here.
Now, Bumstead is currently being held at the Benton County Jail on charges for failure to appear in court.
Okay, thanks, Rob.